Recently, I found this really, really amazing. They're German. Goth pop. I think they're gonna like stick with me throughout life. And so, today's video, where was I? Literally, where was I? Like, what street was I on? They're called Blutengel. Blutengel means blood angel, which makes total sense after listening to some of their English songs. I took like half a year, not even a half year, like a few months or something worth of German, like freshman year. I loved it. It was awesome. I love German. So I was like, yeah, heck yeah. And then, I've been trying to find like this kind of music, like almost exactly like this. Like it's perfect for me. I really like K-pop, not gonna lie. I love Lana Del Rey, she's like my fave. And now, I love Blutengel. And I really, really, really desperately wanna see them live. So like, Blutengel, hit me up and we can like correspond, and or like we can like do something, or like we can hook up and like I can let you know where I live and you can hook up a concert, whatever, because I really want to meet Chris. Like so today's video, it's not a tutorial, makeup inspired. I have my little makeup bag here with the pink flamingos on. Here actually I have this little thingy of coconut oil that I'm gonna use to put on my eyelids for a little primer of some sort. I don't know if that's a thing, but it's gonna be. Well, I am going to be having their music in the background. I'm obviously giving them all the rights. This is by Blutengel. Blutengel sing, and I'll put it like right here or something. I just want to make this video cool and like I need music. So, I have my brushes. I'm probably going to be using this for like highlights and stuff. Definitely gonna be using this black eyeliner. I can't do mascara. And of course, I have the palette here. Okay. The palette, as you all should know. I don't have eye contacts or anything like that, like, trust me. I'm mainly just probably gonna be using this. Oh god, it's almost gone, that's terrible. Oh wait, no it's not. Cool. I love my life right now, so. So it's this Marc Jacobs mini sample thingy. And you can like twist it and there's more. It's really cool. Okay.
The girl turns and looks at her face, carefully rubbing her eyes, then goes back to the computer to look at her model. She then looks into the palette and begins anxiously looking at the model so she gets it right. Here you can see her making the, I suppose you'd call it wing of the look. She keeps going back and forth to the computer so she gets it correct. Now dragging the liner on her waterline. Suddenly her cat appears.
Your frick frack. Hi little frick frack. Oh my god. Oh, my picture. You're so cute, I love you.
I actually like how it's looking so far, shockingly. Like, very shockingly. I love Blutengel.
You are the cutest thing on the planet.
Review. This is not creamy at all. Summer time.
Next, she's applying the black tear spider leg look, and she also drags a little bit of the liner on her waterline. She then turns to look at her progress and is oddly satisfied. She squints and begins the next eye. This was probably the girl's favorite part, drawing the scar, I guess. It made her feel cool.
I'm so afraid to take this off. So next, I'm gonna like kind of go in with some black and like kind of smudge it and like fill it in. Actually, I think it looks decent on camera. I'm gonna actually darken in my lids and such.
So she did that. And she got irritated since she wasn't getting nearly as much pigment from a black as she should be. So she used her clean finger.
I'm going full goth, Mom, and it's not a phase.
I'm gonna add my own girly touch and have just a bit of highlight.
Here she is applying the highlight.
I'm gonna add a little bit of red in the inner corner. New daily makeup routine. Doing the lips now. The best part. I'm gonna prime my lips with some coconut oil.
So she went ahead and added some black eyeshadow to her lips first. Then next she is putting on the black quote-unquote lipstick, but it's just black eyeliner.
This is the complete look. I'm actually... I actually want this to be my daily makeup now. Listening to literally the song, everything is black. I'm actually really obsessed with this look. I was gonna say maybe take these away, but it kind of pulls it all together, to be honest. But yeah, that's the look. As you can see, that's the look, yo. It's really basic, honestly. I need to touch my lips up already. I really like this, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie at all. So yeah, Chris, hit me up.
So like, here's like a close-up.
It's really tacky right here, not gonna lie.
It's my first time and the eyeliner was really bad. Like, it was not creamy at all. Like, I had to light it for it to be barely creamy. Like, really? Mm-mm. No Marc Jacobs. Yeah. But yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna go, like, do a little photo shoot and then, like, edit this and such. Thank you for watching. And if you enjoyed this, let me know. You don't have to let me know. Like, I mean, whatever. I'm gonna go ahead and go now. Thank you for watching this. So God.